The most embarrassing job I had was running the changing rooms in Macy's Herald Square. It was just chaotic, and the demands I got from people was pretty ridiculous.